Kind of just relieving. I mean, you work your whole life for this opportunity and now it's here, so it's great that it's here and we'll just go on from here, I guess. I'm happy to take this area with me to North Carolina and represent it out there. Hopefully we'll do good when we get out there, so that's the goal.